There we go. So this is put the parts into the correct slots. Not all the pieces will be used. It's like hammer plus ape equals man. Hunter plus book. I guess we're on the right track. Give him armor that makes him a knight. Give him a crown that makes him a king. In the code. Which we're just gonna tear out here. Because I'm sure that's allowed.
Gaston took Antoinette and Valerie to Grasse. He didn't kill them like the others.
So they're still alive?
He must need them alive to create his elixir. But what is this elixir? And why does he need the two sisters? I must get to the stables to find transportation. I can reach Grasse in a few hours by horse, assuming I'm not too late.
Yep, so let's get moving. And there we go, anti-rat potion. Because remember, we saw those freaking rats earlier. Musk, castor oil, seaweed, cinnamon, and nuts. Again, they kind of got the symbols mixed up. That's the symbol for grape. This is the cinnamon. Again, I'm going to go by order of the symbols. We've got rat repellent.
You've gone too far, detective. Your investigation ends here.
Tom, get rid of it. I would have thrown it further. And we need a couple of horses for that. That'll be the saddle that we use later on. Let's get all of its parts together. Still need one more horse. it is. How fast do they go? So yeah, this one's a real slowpoke. Man, Red's a real slowpoke. That should have been close enough. Let's try something. Okay. think that should have been close enough. Need a wheel for that. So yeah, that last mini game was a bit of a toughie. Sneaky Tuck, I do believe you're hiding something. So what is the duck hiding? And how do we get it to reveal? Give him something to eat. Oh no, we're just gonna break them open. Okay. See, we're getting moving along fairly quickly with this game. cover, which we can use back at the tannery. Pull the lever. Or the ring. Whichever. Y'all know what I mean. So we measure the horse so we know how big to make the saddle. Here's a piece of chalk. Dear Lizette, we are so proud of you. You were always the smartest person of our family, and now you've proven it again. Congratulations from all of us, dear sister, for your early graduation from Sorbonne University. We will be waiting for you back in Burgundy. We haven't seen you too long. That was, again, considering the time era, that was quite an accomplishment. Also, I think during this time, the idea of a woman actually even going to college is kind of, as well, kind of seen as ludicrous. Like, I know at least in, like, England, it wasn't until the early 20th century that women were allowed to, like, go to Cambridge. Not sure what it was for France, but this girl must have been one heck of a student if she actually managed to go to college.
I immediately set out for Grasse, where the perfumer is holding Antoinette and Valerie. My path led me to the ancient Ardennes forest. Answers to this case lay ahead of me.
So you've been doing, like, computer animation this whole time, and now you just do, like, sort of a pure just drawing thing right now. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense. And even now, you're back to computer animation. So that seemed kind of odd to do that one cutscene. I don't know, did y'all just not feel like computer animating the horse? So we'll need something for that. Again, everything's gonna be kinda locked. Flames of passion. Still need an arrow. figure that out next. Looks like Joan of Arc on the left. And yeah, here at least there are a few rings that I belt stay still for a second. Got a piece of an arrow. Kinda need an arrow head. Stirred dead. That means the person I spoke with was the villain in disguise and he lured me into a trap. I have been deceived from the very beginning. Very well, sir. We'll see who wins this little game. My mask saved me again. I'm still alive thanks to it, and it looks like the villain knew that the evidence would lead me here to Gaston's basement. I wonder how he's connected to all these events. Gaston is the kidnapper and murderer. He killed the royal steward and then tried to kill me. All of the crimes have been perpetrated by him, but why? I have to find the key to decipher Gaston's writings. No doubt I could find decryption books in the Royal Library of Versailles, but I have to get out of this basement first. The story I uncovered only makes things more complicated. He's taken Valerie and Antoinette out of the city to hide them, but why does he need them alive when he murdered his other victims? No matter the answer, it appears this case is leading me to grass. I have to find a horse to travel there, but I bet I could find one in the Hippodrome stables. It's a good thing I've learned how to think on my feet, otherwise my investigation would have ended with a bang, and my life too. It seems Gaston murdered her because she was intelligent. What kind of twisted plan is inside the alchemist's mind? I'm on the trail of Gaston, and it leads to grass. I only hope that Valerie and Antoinette are still alive. So yeah, so we're caught up there. Oh, that's right. Flames of passion. Needles, leaves, smoke, aged paper, and alcohol. Yeah, actually makes a lot of sense. All the scents that can be associated with fire or things that burn. It's kind of interesting, though, that all of this just depends so highly on, you know, smell. What do I need fire for? Smoke the bees out, that's why. There we go. Now we're cooking. And this. I see. Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. Sort of like a match 3 game, but with a point. Thank you. artifacts are kind of cool. Open up the ancient cave. Carved cave. Surprised you'd see a place like this in the middle of the French countryside. I don't know, I've never been there. Maybe there's places like this. I've never been to France. Where's the star? It is, though, very odd that we're seeing a cave like this with these sort of relics in it that look like they'd be more in place in It just seems very out of place. Like, it'd be more... Like, it looks like it's something from... I don't know. An Aztec, maybe, or an Inca city. I don't know. Again, yeah, it just doesn't really look like something you just sort of randomly find in the middle of France. And like this thing here looks a lot kind of like an Aztec calendar. I mean, I know there are ancient caves in France, but those are more like caveman era, you know, prehistoric man. Anyway. Where's that dang star? A nice chunk of gold. Gonna use that. There we go. So yeah, we'll have to fix that before we can go across. But we've got a ladder so we can get down here to the next cave. Yeah. and we switch from her being computer animated to regular animated.
I'm so glad you're here. It was Gaston who took me. He's holding my sister Antoinette somewhere in Grasse. I think he needs a family connection to finish his elixir, but he didn't realize I was adopted. It almost ruined his plans. He was so angry. I ran away, but he followed me and caught up with me here. I thought he would kill me. Now he's gone back to Antoinette. I don't know what he'll do.
Yeah, so Valerie here is adopted. Thankfully, Valerie managed to escape. She told me that Gaston kidnapped her and Antoinette intended on using them to prepare some kind of elixir. But when he realized that Valerie was adopted and that they were not sisters by blood, he flew into a rage. Poor Valerie barely got out alive. I have to find Gaston and Antoinette before it's too late. So yeah, so Valerie is the adopted daughter of the steward. However, if we go back earlier, we hear something about them being cousins. And then I remember seeing in one of Antoinette's notes, she refers to the steward as her uncle. So yeah, they're technically cousins, but they sort of read each other like they're sisters. Yeah, it's a little hard to follow just how they fit, but. All these years of hard work, all these deaths to get the ingredients, and now when I'm just steps away from my goal, the final ingredient, the love between sisters, is false. They are not sisters by blood. That old fool, the royal steward, adopted Valerie. It is a disaster, but I won't give up. I have to find another way to finish my elixir. I must. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna blow up another door. Make it a little bit more flammable. And Valerie's kind of disappeared. I guess we just assume that the royal steward has kind of raised the both of them. Alrighty, maze. We need to get here. We have a bunch of doors in the way, and there are levers which will open certain doors. Get a lot of maze puzzles in these games. At least not that I've seen. And yeah, there's gonna be a lot of backtracking. And there we go. There it is.